Okay, so why is there a solar flare coming through the back of the sun? Is the solar flare coming from behind the sun, representing the as below version, the mockery of God's plan, step four in the seven trumpets? A third of the sun, moon, and stars do not shine. But it's the mockery, the reversal of it. So it's adding extra shine to what is mimicking God's plan. The solar flare coming from behind the sun was God's warning to those behind the scenes